very happy to introduce the extremely talented Danyl Johnson.
You don't have the likability factor.
One of the best performances I've ever heard in my life.
Saturday night was really scary, and all I was thinking about was that massive note at the end.
There's a fine line between confidence and cockiness.
When the judges said their comments, you just hope that the audience at home don't feel the same.
I thought it was an incredible performance last week. He was good, and they're worried about him. They're threatened by him.
I'm not, like, a cocky person. I'm confident, as we all have to be to get up onto that stage, but I'm not cocky at all. I'm just performing. I just don't want to go home. When I was a kid, I used to watch music videos continuously, and I used to just copy what they were doing and drive my parents insane. I was just singing in my bedroom, and now I'm singing on The X Factor. It's like a dream come true.
Danyl likes challenges, and I've given him a huge challenge. I've given him a Whitney Houston song nobody's ever heard of. It's from the new record, so I had to get permission for Danyl to perform it.
So, Danyl,
yeah.
You want to sing I Didn't Know My Own Strength, huh?
Which is your song.
It really means a lot to me that you do this well.
I was absolutely petrified. It's about my darkest hour, my faith can be alive. I love this song, and I really don't want to let anyone down with it.
You're losing a little bit of the melody.
Yeah, I would suggest you go back and listen to that song. And really know the melody and stick to it.
I just want to do her and Clive proud, and just show that, you know, I can connect and make this song work.
I stand by what I said to Danyl last week. I think he had got to that point where he was verging on cocky. Undoubtedly, he gave a good performance. But for me, having the X Factor is about more than that.
An artist is supposed to have confidence. They said it's cocky. It's not cockiness, it's confidence.
Hopefully, I'll get the chance to show them a different side of me and hopefully change their opinions around.
This touch with my soul, I have nowhere to turn, I have nowhere to go. The side of my dream, thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never make it through, I had no hope to hold on to. I thought I would pray, I didn't know my own strength, and I crashed down, and I tumbled, but I did not crumble. I gained it through the pain. I didn't know my own strength, to my darkest hour, my faith can be alive. Pick myself back up, held my head high, I wasn't built to break. I didn't know my own strength. There were so many times I wondered how I make it through the night. Thought I took all that I could take.
We were all wondering, oh my God, is he going to peak on this first audition? Where does he go from there? But
I have to say, that was flawless.
Yes. Yes. Thank you,
I mean, talk about challenging yourself, Danyl. To come out here and sing a Whitney Houston song that's not well known is one big challenge, and I think, I have to say, you delivered.
Thank you, Cheryl. I'm trying to impress you guys.
You know, Danyl, as you didn't exactly get rave reviews in that room, did you? But, you know, I understand that it's a precious song to Whitney. I chose the song out of respect for this record, because I love the song. I think the lyrics said it all. I didn't crumble. I didn't know my own strength. It was, once again, an incredible performance.
Thank you so much. Right.
Man, you don't make life easy for yourself, do you? Pick a Whitney song. She's there. She says, go and listen to the melody. No one's ever heard of the song before. It's an album track, and then you come and nail it. How'd you feel?
It's a brilliant song, you know. It's a brilliant song, and it's a pleasure to sing it, and it's a pleasure to have Clive here as well, you know. I feel honoured. So I'm glad everyone loved it.
Great stuff. All right, you had a tough week last week. Now, it's Danyl Johnston.